Hello everyone. This tutorial will teach you how to create smoke effect in Synfig in 4 easy steps. Before we go further, don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video. Also do comment if you liked the video. It'll encourage me to create more such tutorials for everyone. Now let's get started. Step 1. First download the particle template provided in the description. This template is created by Janit. Once the download is complete, open it in Synfig. Also import the Synfig file into which you want the smoke effect. Step 2. Go to the Layers panel and hide the widget layer. Then open the Library panel and set the gravity value to 0, damping value to 1, alpha angle value to 90 degrees, and the velocity to 3. Also set the number of particles to 50. Step 3. Now go to the particle layer, select the circle layer, and change its radius as per your liking. Also set the opacity of the layer to 0.5, and add a feather of 25 pixels. Step 4. Once done, switch on the animate mode and change the color of the circle to white at frame 0, then change it to light gray at frame 48 and finally to dark gray at frame 96. That's it. Now preview your animation and save. Once again, if you liked the video, do consider subscribing. Have fun using Synfig. Enjoy.